fancy running into you, you're strong.
Kemarin!
Oh, it's Luffy. Okay. Now that we see each other, I can't let you go to our place.
Smoker-san!
Okay. Don't run away.
Really?
Thinking about it, she's at church. the head. Karma. Who had... And now I guess I do. First, it's a bully up in here. Yeah. So many options. What's the matter?
Donna.
You know about dinosaurs, right?
No.
They're dangerous rocks in the exposed area. We all know this. Yes, of course I know about them. Why do you ask? Is there anyone who knows about bullets? How strange, right? Isn't this so interested in dinosaurs?
Who's that?
So, Burundi? Why do you want to know more about
them?
You know. But people here don't want to help that much, right? And then there's Eugene. Me? From where I sit, you would be more concerned about him than me. Why? This is not going on, huh? So I thought I'd find out more and help you all if you need it. Now I see. I didn't realize how much I was making you worry.
Arigato.
Thank you. That would be a big help. No problem.
So,
the moon will take to Vaughn up into a past mine town. He knows more about them than anyone else I can think of. Well, yeah, I'm done.
Eh?
It's been a minor for a long time, and it was all about the mine and its different wars. Got it. Thanks, Jean. I'll go see what Dawn has to say. Straw Hat, good to see you.
Nah.
You know a lot about dinosaurs, right? What do you know about
them?
Dinosaurs, is it? Yeah, I was told you know all about them. Aren't you? I don't think that's quite correct. Well, I suppose I know a few of the stories. They're really dangerous, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Things like that are seen as tools of war and cause people to fight. And that's why the ones on the island are supposed to be kept secret from the outsiders. They used to believe that any dinosaurs found while taking for other kinds of war were kept in storage by the island's leader. Okay. So that nobody else could get their hands on them. Now I see. But those dinosaur stones were all lost 12 years ago when Jean's mother sacrificed herself. Now there are none left on the island. They're very loose to begin with, so they're almost impossible to find. But that doesn't stop everyone from looking for them. There are rumors about them constantly. Really? Oh yes, just the other day someone said they found some crystal canyon. I'll take a look. Slow down. It's just a rumor, okay? And even if it's true, they're incredibly dangerous. Don't worry, I just want to see what kind of rock. Thanks for the talk. Hang on. Are you in search for all crystal canyon? That could take weeks. I can see you won't listen to reason, so I'll at least tell you approximately where they've been moved to go back. Really?
What are you?
Now mark the spots on your map. From what I heard, there's three of them all together. Try looking around there, but don't get your hopes up. They're just rumors. Thanks. Crystal Canyon we go. Hmm. Okay. Gonna do this for a bit. Gain some life. Yeah. This is a treasure map. And ceramic face. How'd you get behind some around here? Looks like you got taken in by the rumors too. I came here after hearing them to investigate as well. But this area is nothing but a regular old excavation site. So there's no dinosaurs in here. Right now. If there ever were, they've all been dug up a long time ago. I wonder who it was that spread those rumors anyway. What a waste of time coming all the way out here. So those rumors are big fat lie. Ah, so it looks like this whole dinosaur man is just a lot of pioneer again?
So this
is nothing to do with it. Islanders are all so chumpy about dinosaurs given their history. Straw hat. Smokey. And glasses, lady. What are you two doing here? I guess it's for you. Where'd you get wind of this? You mean dinosaurs? Bond told me about it. I see. Guess we each have different sources. You guys came here to check on the dinosaurs or nothing but a rumor?
Timmy.
I told you. No one anyone tries to be funny or not. That's right. The dinosaurs are too dangerous. We just have to make a move if something happens, not after. Okay? You do what you gotta do. Since there's no dinosaurs here, I'm not gonna stick around. See ya.
Love you, Ara.
Oh, here we go. Now that we run into each other, you're gonna help keep up this box. You want to fight again?
Hi.
It's likely that Isaac was the one who spread this rumor, so we need to make him think he got what he wanted. Fine. We're just pretending you guys had to hit me so hard, especially Smokey. I can't help it. Under normal circumstances, I'd be worrying to catch you under there. Makes it hard when you're back. In that case, I'm not going to look back either. Okay, so he needs to get hit with. We need to get hit with. Eagle Storm and Gatling. Yes, Richard. Let's max that out. your foe. Let's go here. So I need a Ganesh to help me. Yes, we're just all drinking at the same bar here. Are you our enemy this time? Or... No, this isn't the time or place to figure that out. We can't have the deal go south because we've lost the brackets here. I just hope that I raid you. Helped you... Hoping he doesn't come back to haunt her. Okay. Yep. Luffy. I know the sailing policy better. First name. We do, too. We have to need both swamp to be friends with you and your crew, too. The kids are even calling you all heroes. What's with that face?
Ooh.
I don't know about the whole hero thing, but we're on your side. That doesn't mean anything. Torturates. Get it. There's no way you could beat that thing. What is it? Is it wrong? Why aren't you straw heavy? Please, could you find it in your heart to take back our territory, please? Territory? The beach of Amber Harbor. There's been all these weird machines there. It's really gotten on the edge. If you get rid of them for us, you can even have the treasure that's there. Please, I'm begging you. Treasure, huh? That doesn't sound like such a bad deal. Okay. Oh, that's a fun ship. Party up, but yeah. And down here, who's down here? It's Law.
Where are you at?
Jeffy. Don't see you around the city tour. So what do you want? Some business to attend on Sky Island. Come with me. Heard about it, haven't you? It's an island floating above this one. There are a number of things I need to perform there. Okay? The local government must know the Sky Island's location. The local government? What do they know? We amassed a ton of info on Sky Islands. That's our best step for learning its location. It sounds interesting, I'll lend you a hand.
Yes.
So, once we know the prison's exact location, the army cannon should be able to get us a bill and I'll finally be able to use it. So we're going to use the army cannon? Yeah, but it'll be a big waste of time if we're off target. That's why we need its exact location. Okay. Simple. We scour the island for seeking agents. And whenever we find them, we smack them down and we'll be good about the exact location. It sounds like spot is taking aging.
So what?
They're dressed all in black, sailing the number of times operating groups.
Got it.
Let's see who can find him first, Jeff.
Yeah,
hitting over this, we waste a time. Just make sure to get the exact location of this island up and quickly. Alright.
You decorate.
We've been seen in on the graveyard, which is dark here. Let's get started quickly. Friend Permian, I keep telling you this has no monetary value. Don't let it leave. It was famous for being able to sling that treasure.
Oi.
What's going on? Straw Hat.
Oi,
oi. What do you want? You trying to pick a fight with me? I know 10 million berries on his head? Are you scared of my bounty? You should be. My 10 million berries got the sandwich packs a real punch. Why does he have a necklace of carrots? Try me. Luffy's just gonna eat him. There, so I guess you should just try climbing every kind of old building you can find. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Diamond Black, Diamond
yes.
Kyle. Okay. There. You know what? I'm just gonna look greener. Go put Diamond Black over there, and then put another Cyclops. Prison that floats in the sky. Violet already had two prisons, why did Isaac decide to bring that monstrosity inside too?
What?
I told you, I'm asking about Sky Island, not Sky Prison. Do you not know where it is? He collapsed.
Where are you at?
Did I tell you the location? Nope. I got it. Well, listen, I got some new info. See the agents gathering in Bright Plaza and Crystal Canyon likely have information on Sky Island. I'll go to Crystal Canyon, and Bright Plaza is yours. And make it snappy. I'm on it. I'm not going to do that right this second. I'm going to go here. In this direction. How's the weather up there? Looks nice. Oh boy.